Yay.
What will you?
I don't know.
Children.
I don't know what that means, but what the heck?
No, well, it shows a picture of a child, and then it says, why we do what we do. And so it's for children.
Oh. Hi, this is Josh, and this is Luke.
Hello.
And as promised, we're playing freaking Minnesota Cuke and the Coconut Apes. Hopefully this one will be more exciting. I want to change the difficulty.
Easy play off.
Yeah, off, yes. We want this to be as hard as possible. What should our name be?
Mix your first name and last name.
Jumbly! Sounds like a type of Indian food.
Bob, the fabled crock of Hooky Balooky. They said it couldn't be found.
What?
No challenge is too great for Minnesota Cuke.
That's great, Larry.
Bob, I prefer Minnesota.
Right, Minnesota. Anyway,
that was a creepy face.
His eyes.
I can't wait to get that cleaned up and added to our new exhibit of ancient.
Your name is Larry, so I'm calling you Larry.
I'm testing her out to make sure she's in top working condition.
What exactly do you mean?
42K. Oh, 2003. Okay.
Now, I figure there's no sense wasting time on the easy stuff. I went right to Aunt Ruth's famous green bean garlic goulash.
Drive the plane! Quit playing with the pot!
Good luck dish!
The jar! Wrong pot!
Yes, I was thinking this goulash might be nice.
Wrong pot!
Larry,
it looks like a pot!
Invisible archaeological relic. You do not cook a goulash dinner in it! And besides, if you're...
He's gonna cook a goulash in it?
Baluki, who's flying the plane?
Flying? The plane?
No, why'd you say it? Now he's noticed he's not flying it. Cartoon physics.
I'm going down, Bob. Is this the end of Minnesota Cuke?
No, you're just...
You just said no challenge is too hard for Minnesota Cuke.
You're stuck on this MS Paint picture.
And get out of there.
Whee!
What?
Wow.
Oh. That would have been funny if we didn't have a parachute. Whee!
Focus, Larry. When you land, you'll need...
How is he still talking?
And get back the...
Oh, he had a little radio thing on his head.
If it's still in one piece.
You got it, Bob.
Okay. But wait, Indiana Jones was 1936.
Oh.
They wouldn't have that kind of technology.
I just got... call me stupid, I don't care, but I just got the pun there. Minnesota Cuke, Indiana Jones' state.
Oh, you finally got it.
I didn't think about it up until now. Oh, okay, guess we're starting. Oh, I didn't see the controls! Hello. Do you want to go first? Or do you
yes.
want
to? Yes. Okay. Do they give you controls on this menu? Are you able to go back?
Is there like a pause button? No!
Hit any key to start playing.
Oh, help. Here we go.
Move around with your arrow.
There we go.
Move around with arrow, jump with spacebar, lasso with the control key.
Hit the escape to stop playing. I think you click on Larry.
Move around with your arrow keys.
Exit
the... Move the microphone over here.
There
we go. Okay. Sorry, a little behind the scenes there.
Okay, hang on. Just gotta remember... That's weird. I have to stretch my finger over to the control key.
Well, there's a control key right there.
Oh.
Here we go! I guess...
Oh, what?
Whoa!
What? What a...
5 seconds! You killed him!
What a fine waste of life.
Or a life, as the case may be. Oh, so it's like...
Boing. Whee!
You killed the...
No! Ow, my butt. No, control?
Why did these...
Time to twirl!
You just killed a monkey, is there an association...
I just killed an ape. If it doesn't have a tail, it's not a monkey. If it doesn't have a tail, it's not a monkey. It's an ape.
It had a tail, I think.
It's called Minnesota Cuke and the Coconut Apes.
Oh.
They
have tails.
I gotta get all the monkeys.
Wait, no, you missed 20,000 back there.
Oh! Oh, well, what do you know?
You! I assume that's you. Whoa. These monkeys look... apes. They look like they came off of a Wallace and Gromit film. Just by the way they look.
Do. Life!
When someone's love! That's on top of a tree.
Oh, no, it's life.
Oh.
Love is life.
Is it like a type of love? Like if you see a couple's carvings on a tree, what's with that sign?
Oh, what do you know? I can feed the apes.
That look,
no,
no. Oh, it's a checkpoint. Okay. Look at the apes when you feed them. They look so unhappy. Thanks for going in this monkey stereotype. Whoa. This game is actually kind of well put together. I didn't expect it to be so action-packed. Oh! They're chucking coconuts at you.
And to think that the Jonah game came out a year after this.
That was a nice noise. You know, this jungle... Except for the monkeys that are, seem to be have a huge hate towards cucumbers, this jungle doesn't seem very dangerous.
Oh, believe me, it gets worse.
Much, much worse. Gosh, how long is this level? Ouch!
Oh, look, trampoline.
So convenient to, in the middle of the jungle. You are literally like, those are the only things in this level that can hurt you, and you're like hitting every one. Oh gosh. Most of us is just us gasping. I'm not complaining, I'm enjoying myself.
Oh, yeah. I need a nap. Sometimes you just need a good nap.
Sometimes. Well, he looks happy. Just hanging out on this. Ow!
I wouldn't be.
Screw you!
I enjoy hanging from ropes on trees. That didn't sound right at all. I mean, I enjoy.
Lucas, there's something you need to tell me. Ow!
No, I mean, like when you're on a ropes course and you're harnessed up, and then I just like hanging there relaxing.
Oh, look, Larry could say like a word of prayer. I'm trying to remember the, like, bedtime prayer. Oh, look, a seed. Ah! Yeah, screw it. Whee! Aw.
Is there a way to sprint in this movie?
It's kinda... Maybe there is.
Well, then
oh, there we go. Whee! Ow! Oh!
Oh, wow.
That's no help.
So that's how you could have gotten the letter up there, is because on the stumps in the trees.
Oh. Thanks for introducing us to this new mechanic that you actually didn't explain. I hate these monkeys.
It doesn't have a tail, it's not a monkey, it's an
ant. Whatever! It's not a person or a vegetable.
It doesn't have a tail, it's not a monkey, even if it has a monkey kind of shape. Hello!
What did you say? It sounded like you said something in Spanish.
I was just singing that song from The Wizard of Oz.
Oh. It's one of the more catchier ones.
Oh, what do you know?
A secret passageway! Oh, whoa, a hat!
Hey, there's me.
Oh, an extra life! These transitions are so crappy, I don't know what's happening. Whee!
Oh no.
Larry doesn't seem to care that- No! Join me, my ape friend, in a word of prayer! Ow!
I thought you were bowing to the ape.
Oh, the mighty angry monkey! Boing! Oh yeah, caught it and stuff. Look, it looks like a noose. Goodbye, cruel world! Oh crap.
Get up there, there might be another secret path.
Oh no. Oh good.
You died.
It's like Donkey Kong.
You died!
No!
Stop bowing to the apes. They won't save you.
They can't even walk like 3 feet and at a constant speed. I'm gonna try to jump that. Ugh! The tension, it's too much. And a freaking VeggieTales game.
Well, yeah. Yay! There we go.
Yes! I just hope that monkey doesn't kill you in your sleep.
Kills you when you're sleeping.
He stones you when you're away. Oh.
Oh, wait.
No.
Can I do this?
Oh.
Here we go.
Okay.
Oh, that's convenient. Ow, my head.
I just said something really odd. I said he stones you when you're away. Blair seems very happy. Just look at his face. Luke, don't kill him.
I'll get myself as close to death as possible just to scare you.
Oh, well, thank you. I'm glad you like to scare me.
Oh! See, that's what's always hiding under those. No, come on, last one.
This music is annoying.
Nope.
Eh, just skip it.
No, I must figure out how to do this. I can't live like this forever.
20 years later. Oh.
What?
Yeah.
I don't like how they make it seem...
Are those... No, that's just face paint. No, I know that's a pee... What would you call that sound? Ow!
I don't like how they make it the control sheet. Key. It should be the shift key. That's closer to my finger.
Oh.
Are you able to...
No, you turned on
no!
the...
No! No!
You turned on the shift keys! You can't hit shift 5 times! It's an unspoken rule. I can't...
What?
Whoa!
Oh no! How am I supposed to beat it now? Oh no!
I will be so impressed if you could beat this. Please try to beat it. Oh my gosh!
Is
what's
this
happening?
What it's like to be blind?
What?
No!
Ah!
Okay. So that means... Okay.
Yeah, just jump in between the monkeys. Oh my gosh, what is happening?
Alright, I got this.
Oh!
No!
Bananas!
Bananas! I just wish I could see... Oh my gosh! No! Oh my gosh!
No! Okay. Ah! Yep, now I'm dead. Oh. Okay, well, continue.
Oh, okay. We got it.
We got this.
Oh.
There are black things.
Oh, well. I doubt they'll be beneficial.
Ow. Censored.
What's hiding behind these black bars? Do these monkeys just walk back and forth all day? They're like Koopas. Ah!
Ups indeed.
Oh, we can't even see how many lives we- Oh, it said. You know, I wish my computer wouldn't load the stuff as fast. Cause we can't see what's happening.
Ow.
Ah!
Oh! Damn you, coconuts. No. No!
Aren't coconuts like tropical? Why would they be in the jungle? Like, I don't know. Maybe they have a coconut store in like the next
no!
stage.
No!
Ah!
Why do I keep missing that? Okay, I got this.
Oh my gosh, I can't take this music. It's so annoying.
Are you able to? I know you're able to turn off music in the main menu.
I think there's like one more level. No, I think this is the last level of the jungle place,
Yay!
And I think it switches to something else. Yeehaw! Yeehaw! Now don't. Oh, good. We can't even see the U. My apologies for this, everyone.
For what?
All this glitching. I don't know. I'm having.
It's not your fault. They made the game.
Well, it's my computer, so.
Good adventure.
Bananas.
I wonder what's behind that black square.
Ah!
No. What are you doing?
Well,
uh-oh.
That's fun.
Is it gonna? Oh no! Not again.
Hey, exactly.
Hey, what happened to the Earth? It's like. It's like. I can't think of anything. That beats the Mr. One from the Jonah. The Jonah.
All
oh,
right, here we go.
Nice latching. Ah, crap. I fell into the
what?
Abyss.
No, come on. No!
No!
Not my fault.
You want me to try?
Yes, please.
This is gonna... This playthrough's gonna take forever. No, my keyboard!
Who knows, this might be a multiple part thing.
Oh, yeah, it could be. I wish you could go behind the black bar. Like, I have to pee real quick.
honest, that's never a requirement in any game. When do these people go to the bathroom?
Ouch. You know, like, maybe, like, Mario goes behind, like, a block. I don't know. Maybe Minnesota Cuke just... Maybe that's what he's doing when he falls into the abyss.
Be careful. Oh my goodness. Trash. Be careful when coming up a slope and there's monkeys. Oh, watch out. Oh, there. Good job. Checkpoint.
Blip, 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 blip. I wish we could climb faster. Oh, crap. I died. Oh, crap. I died. Oh, good. I wish I could. Oh, I can sort of. No! Hey. Nice talking to you. I see you when you're sleeping. Whee! I got him! I don't know how that could have physically hurt him. Alright, a new extra life. Which is a new hat. I want to see if I can beat this.
You run into that.
Oh, good!
Hello?
Notoy has tomato on his computer.
But there's no trace of the crack of Hookie.
Oh no, it's lost forever.
I don't think so, Bob. There's some of my goulash spilled
He's hovering.
Around here. And it's still warm. Whoever took that pot can't be that far off.
Pea natives. Maybe one of the peas has the crock. Don't worry, Bob.
I'm sorry. Someone took the doobie, Bob.
You've got to find it, Larry. It's a priceless artifact.
Oh, good. Now we're good. I think they said there's only 15 levels, so maybe we could finish this pretty quickly. P-Village.
Get ready.
Oh, good. New music. Oh, do you want to go? Okay, there you go. Are you bowing to the tiki gods?
tiki gods and the tiki gods.
Is that like a song or?
Haven't you ever been to Disneyland?
Yeah, but like, I went there like half a year ago.
The tiki room? Did you go there?
No.
That explains.
I really didn't get to do much, because when you go to Disneyland, you literally just stay in the lines the whole day. Oh! They're freaking bringing in reinforcements.
Well, it's a show.
Oh. Okay. Most of the time, it's just waiting. I saw that the sprites were pictures. Like, how many of you, in the comments section, how many of you would like to see a Swiftness Squad hack of this game? What the crap is that? It's the badge of honor. Blah, curse my dyslexia. You know what? I take it back. This music is worse than the other one. But that laugh, it's priceless. sounds like the Wilhelm scream. Look at how precise that pulley is! Why are you flickering?
Reasons.
I appear to have a bit of a problem.
You know what, I give up.
Dun 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 dun. Those bees seem really happy about dying.
Yay, we're gonna burn in hell.
That's nice. Even though this is a Christian game. Someone shut that stupid cello up. Ba-dum, boom, boom, ba-dum.
No, I want that life.
Hey!
And give it to me.
Oh!
Get ready,
it's Fat Albert. I thought
Give to me that life abundantly.
I thought VeggieTales was widely known for having songs in a Christian kid series that was acceptable. This is not acceptable.
I would listen to those VeggieTales songs all the time as a kid.
Yeah.
I think every VeggieTales CD.
Seriously?
Every single one in their sing-along series.
They actually have like 20 of those. That's like,
That's actually pretty.
I would say somewhere around 15.
Wow. They have like as much.
Well, I mean, I got them like as they, I got them as they came out. So you know, I started with Junior's bedtime songs and Love and Larry Sunday morning songs, and then stopped.
I had that one, I think.
And then stopped somewhere around 2008.
2008.
Yep.
That you'd be like 8 or 9, right? Maybe even 10.
Yeah, 9.
Wow.
But my whole life, I got them as they came out.
You and I, if. If we like have to go on a road trip somewhere, you just need to like bring all of
them. Not all of them are that good anymore.
Are they like in bad condition or?
No, I mean my sisters play them now and then I go, I enjoyed listening to this as a kid.
But now,
Some of them are
is
okay,
this,
but-
Just go forward!
I can't!
Oh, is there like a pit of death?
Yes,
oh.
There's a pit.
Oh my gosh, this is kind of excruciating to watch. Wee!
Wii U!
A bad game console. The only game I like on that is Super Smash Bros, except I've never actually played it on there. Oh good.
Yay!
I need a nap.
How hard are these to edit?
Like, what do you mean edit?
I mean, how much time do you spend editing these when you have so much content in it?
Oh, it just depends on how long they are, but, like, that Reading Blaster one, it took me, like, 2 hours. It was, because it was only, like, 20 minutes. Whoa! Hey, I got a letter that was invisible! Yeah!
Give to me that letter.
No! Spare me!
You almost ran into that coconut.
Please, Hoth, show with mercy! Ow! Screw you. They have tails! That's a bit of an error. Can I just literally do this the whole time? I wanna see how long I can do this. Oh. Oh.
Can't allow some of these things.
Bye. Oh yeah. Oh! Oh, dang it. Hey!
Reminds me of Steve the monkey from The Color with Dance and Meatballs.
Oh! That was over the top easy. I wonder who took Larry's pot.
Where's my
See, you know, I heard that this game was extremely fun for both kids and adults. I can see why. Minnesota Cuke and the search for Larry's crack. My gosh, you're taking so much. Your screams tell me you're so emotionally invested in this. It'd be better if it weren't for all these black bars.
Dude, is it actually possible for me to get down? Yes, it is. Oops.
Whenever
I'm hanging from a high spot, like I'm always thinking, oh, don't drop, and then I'm thinking, is it even possible to drop? Let me find out. Oh, whoops.
Let's find out. A 1, a 2, a 3.
Okay.
You could literally play this song on the guitar with just 2 notes.
They ran out of money, okay? It's expensive to make these kind of things. And the company was poor. Not broke.
But they still developed a pretty nice platformer.
Yes, they did. But they didn't make a cent back of what they spent.
I know, it's kind of
sad.
Well,
I mean, they spent $15 million, they made $15
million. Oh.
So... Oops.
So they really just... Ready. So really, they didn't really lose anything. Not until afterwards, right? You know how I said in the Jonah playthrough, I am hoping that in the next game the cutscenes will be better? I like the old ones better, because at least it's video. This kind of looks like... The cutscenes look like the... Oh no, is that a game over? No!
No! No!
You can even see that on Larry's face. Hey. How's it going? Hey! Oh! If I, like, lose my leg or something, I'd just be like, hey! Because he doesn't seem to be taking his pain too roughly. He's taking it kind of remarkably well. Is there, like, any benefit to getting all these monkeys? Smoke weed every day!
Weed! Because he's trying to find his pot.
No! No! I can't remember who actually stole it. I think it's just one of the main characters, because...
It was Jimmy... Whatever the Jimmy ripoff character is.
The Jimmy ripoff character?
Well, I mean, Jimmy plays as something.
Oh, is it like Bimmy Board?
I don't know. I don't... As I said, it was 7 years ago.
It's like a VeggieTales OST original character from DeviantArt. VeggieTales OC Do Not Steal! I hope there's no sniper back there. Why is the game lagging? It only requires 4 megabytes of video RAM. There's no reason it should be lagging.
4 megabytes? Well, 2003, what I expect.
I don't know, I just expect to see more graphics on this. Oh, I was hoping you'd do it for a third time. Fine.
That's just satisfaction, watching everything get cleared.
Well, you're welcome. I'm glad I could... something. I don't know. Oh, no. Bob! Where's my plane? Oh, no problem. They're turning around. See you, suckers. Doo-doo-doo. Oh, come on! No! How many pulleys are there? You spin me round. I'm not even going for that hat. Oh, I have to, dang it. Oh.
There we go.
This music is dreadful. No! I now
see. The
worst
part is the waiting.
Yeah, I don't even. I'm not too scared of just falling off. It's just. Oh, they just dragged this out.
Okay. Where's the speed up button?
Maybe it's when I hit shift 5 times. What the heck?
Oh boy.
Hey! He has my pot!
This is Bob. Hi, Bob. Minnesota here. I've got some news.
Great, Larry. Did you find the crock of Hookie Balookie? Did the peas have it?
No, and no. It looks like the pea natives didn't take it after all.
The what?
I think the monkeys have it.
Pea monkeys? Natives.
What kind of monkeys would be interested in ancient cooking appliances?
Well... He looked like a really
know.
Big monkey and hungry.
A really big monkey, huh?
How would monkeys know what that is?
Research and see what I can dig up on the primates in that area. Larry, you find that monkey.
It's Minnesota.
The microphone on his thing looks like a piece of coal. Bop, 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 bop.
Bop, 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 bop.
Wait, the thing said there was 15 levels, so there's 3, 6, and this would be 9. So we have, like, just a little bit left. We're, like, halfway there. Oh, the river! Your turn. Oh. Look at that water. It's so still. Oh, there's evil fish now! This game is ripping off Super Mario, Donkey Kong.
It's not ripping off, it's inspired by.
Oh. Well, this game is inspired by, I'm curling my fingers, Super Mario, Donkey Kong, and now Sonic the Hedgehog 2! Because we got fish trying to eat you!
I think there's that in Mario 2.
Oh, there is?
Yeah, in certain kinds there's piranhas jumping out of...
you're right.
I think.
Yeah, they're like called Cheep Cheeps or something. I don't know, I haven't played a Mario game
in
a
while.
Oh, no. Hey, use your rope! Minnesota, or Larry. No, Minnesota. He likes to be called Minnesota. Why can't he just, like, form, like, a little...
sensor.
I can't let you in the death chamber!
There's a pea dressing behind that.
It's like, oh wait, he's not in costume yet! Hurry! Just put a black mortar! Quick! What is that?
Gum. Hey!
Can you like double jump or something? Well, I guess not. So that bubble gum is not in the least beneficial. That actually sucked, because cucumbers don't have arms or legs, so they can't swim. And I'm humanizing a cucumber. Thanks, big idea. You're making me go crazy.
No! Ben.
Is there like some sort of society against monkey abuse?
There's a society against everything.
Oh, yeah. Abuse to monkeys and drug references. We're probably gonna. This video's probably gonna get blocked. Hooray!
Just edit it out.
Wow. Larry's sliding skills are epic.
Indeed.
We should add like better music to this in post. Ah!
Yes.
Maybe an acapella remix of the Swiftness squad theme. That would actually be better than this. It's just... It'd be funnier if that song was there, because it'd be totally out of context. Just a classical music. Mm-hmm. In the jungle. Oh, the river. My mistake. Down by the river side.
It's a river in a jungle.
Oh.
Ah!
He's like,
hey.
That sounded like he was happy that he was dying. He's like, oh, you killed me. Goodbye, cruel world. Oh, thank you. Sorry, we keep pausing every time we start the level. We're just switching the keyboard over.
You don't need to apologize for that.
Oh. I apologize for apologizing.
No!
Whoa!
That's not how it works.
What the crap just happened?
Whoa, what? Is there a trampoline?
Ooh.
Stop saying sorry! Okay, sorry.
Sorry. Whoa! That was not fair, Larry got stuck! Roll it around at the speed of sound.
Rolling around the trees.
Ouch!
Ups!
Now the piranhas are gonna eat my face and take my pot. Oh, you can't control the how hard he swings with the arrow piece. That sucks. Boing, boing, boing.
Oh! Oh, boulders now.
Oh, they're throwing cotton balls at us! I'm gonna grab that gum. It might do something. Bowie. Ah, screw it. Moving on. Ah! I don't know how I just jumped through that piranha, but hey, scream. I'll take you for a tailspin, aka I'm gonna kill you and throw you in the river. Who's throwing cotton balls at us?
Okay, be extra careful, you have one life.
How do you know that?
YOLO! Because look on the corner of the screen.
Oh, the... Oh, the heart, okay. Eee! I hope it's like Zelda, where it's like divided like by half hearts. Oh, good, there we go. Time for a break. And then we'll start up again in about half a second. I think I might actually hack this game. That would actually sound like a really fun project.
Alright, no!
Time for a swim!
That actually sounds like something he would say.
Whee! Gosh, how do you even... Oh, there we go.
I pressed the up key. Did that do something?
Oh, it might have. I was gonna say, it's kind of hard to... No! And now they're throwing cotton balls at you in the water.
No!
Well, at least we just started.
No!
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 Why are the piranhas just wanting to eat cucumbers? Not monkeys, because monkeys have meat. Assuming those pink fish are carnivores.
Oh my god.
Bubblegum!
Boulders.
Oh wait, I think that can make you fly, actually.
It can?
The bubblegum. Try like holding up and pushing jump. Well, not now, but...
Oh, did I just lose all... yeah.
There's the red monkey. Are you already almost near the end? Yeah, sounds like some sort of robot. Up. That monkey looks like he's a bit of a burn victim. Look at the way he's walking. That's a weird looking rock. Did you just step on him?
Oh no.
Bloody monkey! I'm sorry if anyone British is watching this.
No! Bow to the boulder, please. I have to get the gum.
Yeah, did you get like a giant pack of gum for Christmas?
I got gum from everyone I asked.
Really?
No! Come on!
Oh, Luke got me this game for Christmas, specifically so we could do a playthrough of it. So you're welcome. I didn't say I was sorry. And, although it probably wasn't as good as the present I got Luke.
So what do I do with this bubblegum?
I think you hold up and jump. Or maybe not. Try hitting control? I don't know. Whoa!
Ooh, look at that.
Wow, there's a cucumber flying with bubble gum. That's something you don't see every day.
No!
Suck on this!
I wish I could do that in real life.
Yeah, why?
Fly with bubble gum? Who wouldn't?
Yeah, but the government would probably ban it or make you get a license. Yeehaw! Oh. Are those coconuts like homing for you? It's like a heat-seeking coconut.
Yeah, I'm doing up and right when I jump. See, look how much further you jump.
Ba-boom. 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 No!
Get back over here!
Give me my pop back!
Bob's Old Museum and Candy Shop. Bob speaking.
Bob, it's Minnesota Cuke. I'm hot on the trail of that monkey thief. He just ducked into the cave.
That's great, Larry. Oh, no. I did some research and found out about those big monkeys. They're called the coconut apes, and they've been stealing from the pea natives for years.
No wonder those peas were so ornery.
But the real question is, who's behind it all? Somebody must have trained those apes to take things from other people. Somebody who doesn't know right from wrong.
That's the Ninevites!
Those poor monkeys to steal.
Well, Larry, if you find that croc, you'll find the mastermind behind the coconut apes.
Oh.
Will do, Bob. It takes a lot more than some dark caves to scare off Minnesota Cuke.
Yeah, like, how about some graphically incorrect caves? Because the black border we had a second ago. Oh, there we go. Oh, I have zero lives. That's nice. So this is like a... Ah!
Hey.
That sounded like Tarzan's mom. You know... Oh my gosh, that's actually kind of stressing me out that bat. Ow!
It's not that bat. Wait, you need that life. You need that life.
I'm trying to kill the monkey. Ah!
Don't go on top of that. Yes,
Oh. Oh! Oh, good, it's not like every other video game in the world where you get crushed to death if you ride up on it. Oh well. Whoa. Have a little silly song moment, dang it. Except I don't
do up and right when you do this.
Oh, sure enough.
I'll try doing that control.
Okay.
See what that does.
Ah! I'll see if I can kill the monkey. Polka music! Ah! Not cool. This game was not as long as I remembered. It took me like three months to beat this game as a kid. I don't remember anything about it until now. Ah!
And now here we are beating it in an hour?
We're at 45 minutes now. Oh, only 45 minutes? This is going by fast.
It took a lot more play dates with my friend to be able to complete this game than...
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah. I played at his house five times-ish. And then in the end, we still had to go on easy mode to beat the boss.
Oh, there's a boss?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and you had to go on easy mode. I'm excited. Ish. Except, I'm gonna wind up breaking
nine,
some.
So, 9 or 10.
Seriously, this music is just consisting of one piece of percussion.
That life.
Who needs life? Rocks don't. I want to put in some more proper cave music. I want to grab that awesome tuba. Go higher, please. Ah! Dang it. Isn't it nice how everything is just so conveniently placed for... Again!
Get ready!
That would have crushed him. You should be dead.
He's about to be dead!
Yeah, weird.
Oh, I get the like it. And give to me that life.
Boing. 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 Ah! Come on!
Uh-oh.
Thanks for shoving me over. Thanks for shoving me over again. Thanks for shoving me over again. Oh, I swear. It's gonna fling me back.
Up and right, remember. Stop doing that!
Ha! Oh, come on. I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. Woo! Oh, yes! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm actually really stressing out right now. Even I'm making monkey noises. Freaking bag keeps taking all my hearts. Quit stealing my love away.
Swang.
Let's see how far I can get. Alright. You're up next, my boy.
Bear in mind, if you die, you dead.
No way.
We have 26,000 in the score.
Is that good?
I don't know.
Does that mean we've picked up?
Oh, it's what's 10 points.
Well, that's not impressive.
Oh, you have to use this like a bridge. This game is kind of difficult.
Whatever's up there, it's something.
Yeah, it might be a special thingy. I don't know, but it's shiny! Are you stuck? What?
Oh, apparently there's nothing up there. Oh, fine.
And Larry fell in magma. The end. Continue.
Continue.
This cave is pretty bright for having like only 3 to 4 torches in like each mile. Oh, you don't. Okay.
Yeah, I'm done.
Hey! You smushed my face!
No, I stole your face!
No!
I did it again!
That pulley, that little lever is so jumpy!
Is that a song? Oops, I did it again.
Yeah, oops, I did it again. Except it's about like hurting a guy's heart. It's a weird song. Note to self, edit that in.
Hey!
Hey! No smushing me into paste!
This time. This time, for sure. Well, I didn't
You didn't
fall.
Even get any air.
I didn't fall.
Just...
What the heck? I keep trying and it doesn't connect me.
Maybe we should have won on easy mode.
No, we don't need easy mode. We're adults-ish.
Yeah. We become adults in, like, a year.
Ready. Half a year.
Like, yeah, like, legally. Because we're both 17.
For me, literally half a year.
Oh. For me, it's almost. Yeah, your birthday's, like, 2 months away from mine.
Hey!
Hey! What are you doing, boy?
Bats.
Batman. No, 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 no. Maybe I should mod Batman into this. No. Batman and the Pot Apes.
What the heck? It doesn't... You know what?
Here, is it a booby trap?
Hold on, I got this.
Okay, yeah, I have a feeling this is a bit of... You can't... You're not gonna let me do this level, you'd have to beat this yourself.
Well, I mean, if it takes me this far to get there, then I've already practiced this a whole bunch of times, but then if you have to do that, then you'd have to practice it a whole bunch of times, too. So I'm saying I'm just gonna get this out of the way.
I thought it was, like, some sort of life mission. You have to take care of your own, like,
I gotta fix this on my own, boys.
Like, if you're gonna ask the pretty...
No!
No! Like, if you were gonna ask the pretty little red-haired girl to the school dance, but you're nervous, so an idiot friend is like, I'll do it for you, I'm not scared. You're like, no, I have to do this without any help.
That's not how it works.
I know, I'm just being extremely general.
Oh, I pounced that bat.
Wow, my keyboard section on my computer desk is really dusty. I just now noticed.
I'm surprised.
No!
No! Don't say bad words.
I could just see the anger in your face. You're just like, nope.
Here we go. You know what? I'm gonna do a new strategy this time because you know what? The last one wasn't working. No, watch me.
Walking to walking and hopping to your doom?
No, I was going to do that kind of a jump.
Oh. Yeah, it's something with my keyboard. I need to get a new one. It's just really inconsistent. Oh my gosh, this freaking
I don't care.
Bongo music. You're being chased by a bat. That's actually terrifying. I was at a park.
Batty?
I was at a park one night, like this was like 5 years ago, and it was like late at night. I like clutched a tree or something, and a bunch of bats flew out.
Here we go. Here
Started
we go.
Swarming around. Sheep!
Sheep!
Nah. okay. The controller or keyboard, whatever, has been passed to me. Maybe I'll have better luck. VeggieTales, you have let us down. This is not Saturday morning fun. Because it's Monday night. And this is not fun, this is just mass destruction. It honestly was. It took us like 25 minutes to get this working on my computer.
Okay, jump up.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, don't you miss this. Don't you miss.
Yes! The checkpoint!
We made it to a checkpoint!
Oh my gosh, sweet victory! Yeah!
Yay!
Yay! Hey, screw hey. Police!
Take a spin!
Take a spin! Sounds like something Arnold Schwarzenegger would say. Take a spin!
Take a spin!
Speed, yeah, you do it better than me. I went to a voice acting audition tryout once, and just to practice, I tried out what I was supposed to say in an Arnold Schwarzenegger accent, and I almost did it in front of the tryout. It's like a Subway ad, and I was like, it's like, Subway's my, Subway's.
Subway's what?
I can't even remember. It was like 2 months ago. I got a call back, but I couldn't because I had to pay $200.
You're with me if you want to come.
Ah! You fell through nothing!
Get ready!
Hi!
That life losing noise is so unsatisfying. It's like.
Then I start trying to rush through it, and then it never works.
It's weird. I actually do better when I do rush through it. When I take my time, I seem to suck at it. Like, this day, just because of this game, this day has been much worse. Because this game is hard.
It's a fun kind of hard.
No! Yeah, it's not like the tedious. It's not like tedious.
No.
Except
no.
For that part where you kept dying. It was kind of painful to watch. It's like watching a dog get abused. It was that
you
kind
don't
of.
Know
it was.
The half of the abuse.
It was like that kind of pain.
No.
If it weren't for that nice. If it weren't for that nice. You died!
No.
You're stuck! You can't even get lunged while dead!
You want to take the keyboard?
It's same spot and it's, he still said no twice. Oops. Are you going to lower that for me or what? Oh, no need to. And I've been playing with my Christmas presents and I've been shopping all day and I'm tired of. If it weren't for that nice subscriber who wrote lyrics for my Swiftness Squad theme, then this would be a bit of a bust day.
Oh,
a day
please,
bust.
You first world whining. You live a,
I'm kidding!
You live a great life, Josh. Shut up! I need to show you a video.
I've seen video. I'm not, like, actually complaining.
No. It's called First World Problems. And then First World Problems Part 2.
So it'd be a second one. You hit the Windows key! Oh no. No!
We are not doing these caves again. We are going to get through this.
Or else we quit. No!
No!
One second. I need something soft. I have a supersonic plush in my closet!
Whoa, what?
This is Bob. How may I direct your call?
That was random.
It's Minnesota Cuke. I've got some big news to report.
I just got lost in the sky and into this weird Mayan temple, and I somehow didn't perish.
I did some research on those caves, and they
hallelujah! We made it!
The real thief.
The real thief? I thought the coconut ape was the thief.
No, Larry. The real thief is whoever trained those monkeys.
Jungle Jimmy, that's what it was.
My research indicates that the
not the bootleg Jimmy, the deviant art.
In the heart of those ruins, he goes by the name of Jungle Jimmy, and has been
using
the coconut
apes to remember that.
Steal for years.
7 years ago.
I bet he's got the crock-a-hookie balooki then.
Crock-a-hookie balooki.
The crock and the rest of my goulash.
Be careful, Larry.
No, I'm hungry.
Jungle Jimmy has
I'm gonna eat a big plate full of chicken as soon as we're done with this.
Might be harder than you think.
Fear not, Bob. Minnesota Cuke isn't afraid of a little danger. It promotes good posture.
That's what you said last time.
And you probably died more than, like, you probably died more than Leonardo DiCaprio. D-d-d-d-d-dora!
D-d-d-d-dora! No, do not get that in my head.
Oh, this is better. Did they just rip this off of, like, Sonic and Knuckles? This song sounds exactly like this. You could go up on the thingy?
Maybe. Let me see. No, we can't.
Huh. What? Well, it's rigged. How come the monkey gets to do it? I think this is the final place, right? Oh, I think you have to grab that weird square.
There you
go. Oh! Someone's throwing, like, paper, lots of paper at you.
Whoa!
Wow, that sucks. Larry gets squished.
It would be really convenient to see how many lives I have.
It would be, but I'm not gonna cut this game off again. Unless it's like beneficial, like I mean, what's the word? Crucial. My mistake. I'm like a dictionary. I know so many big words, but I'm like a bad dictionary because I don't know the right meaning. Like the right type of word. How is there snowballs up here? It's a Mayan temple. No, it's the Jungle Jimmy DeviantArt Temple. No!
No! Was there a checkpoint? Please tell me.
No.
What's the next checkpoint?
I have no idea. Good instrument choice. A coach whistle. It's like sound mixing an animatronic scream from Five Nights at Freddy's.
Whenever you say animatronic, everyone just assumes Five Nights at Freddy's.
Okay, well, some people might not have played the game, so I'm just making it universal for everyone. Even though it's really not necessary.
No!
Ah, no! I'm getting stabbed by sticks!
No.
You still have 2 hearts left.
Were they just throwing paper crumbles?
Well, we're kind of running low on snowballs. Oh, looks like some sort of car part.
No! I tried! If it was Mario, that would have worked, because it's a little more sensitive.
Oh, there you go. I thought I broke my keyboard thing. Okay, here we go. Beep, 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 beep. Drop and give me 20. Well, then you'll die.
Fuck.
Not sure how a sign with a happy P on it signifies like, what the crap? What kind of freaking death trap is that?
I can get hurt by fruit flies? What is with this game?
It's the jungle, anything can happen.
Especially in the world of freaking cucumbers. Oh, maybe I actually can get on top of that.
You can get eaten by fish. Of course you can be eaten by flies.
I don't think that's ever been said before, but it might have been. People, has that ever been said before? Oh!
Yay!
Woohoo! Yay! I think this is the last world. It better be.
Is. Because he just mentioned Jungle Jimmy, so then the last level we beat Jungle...
No!
We beat Jungle Jimmy.
Isn't that level, like, supposed to be, like, impossible?
Nowhere near as hard as Mario. Now that I've played that, this will probably be easy breezy compared to it.
Yeah, Mario's kind of...
Hey!
You...
Hey! Oh,
you piece of crap freaking monkey! Sounds like someone with a whistle, a bass guitar, and a tin can.
Ooh, look at that. That was impressive.
Those actually kind of look like real sticks.
I do.
That pile of brush. I like how you turned your scream slash yawn into a song there.
Ever seen Home Alone 3?
I have not. I've only seen the first one, I think.
Well, what one of the robbers, he always screams by singing. You know what? What am I even getting thrown at me? What is that stuff?
Looks like a Lego thing. Yes! Oh!
Checkpoint!
Oh.
That's right, boy. Hey! See? Now when I'm falling, this is not sensitive with when I push the keys. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
In Mario, he would move faster, so I'm used to that, and then that's what keeps killing me.
Oh. Oh.
Bad.
Watch out for those black specks, I mean flies. That could be anything, like air poisoning or what? Why are there so many freaking monkeys here? Oh, it's the boss place. These look like Donkey Kong ripoffs. The red ones. Spicy Donkey Kong ripoffs.
No!
Ah! No, 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 no! Well.
We got this.
Yeah, we can't give up now. We're almost there. This is probably the most miserable I've been all year. Oh, never mind.
I know the most miserable you've been all year, and this doesn't compare.
Yes, that's true. I'm not gonna go into it. But you guys can, like, say, "Aw, that's sad," just sympathize for me in the comments. If you don't- No! I freaking hate everything!
No, it's better than- What's better than sympathy is empathy. Sympathy is simply I feel for you. Empathy is I feel with you.
Well, then...
Empathy.
Freaking give me empathy! This game! Okay, please, 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 no! No!
I hope I'm not hoarse tomorrow.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, please, 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 please!
And then you fall right there.
Yes! Yes! Silence! Silence! Plot!
I've come for the crack of Hooky Balooky.
The who of a Hooky, what's that?
You know what I'm talking about.
Every jungle king needs a crown, you know. And this one fits me just perfect.
That's no
I'm gonna sue you, Jimmy.
That's a lost ancient relic. And I'm here to reclaim it.
It belongs in a museum.
Ha! Reclaim it? It's mine now! I live by the ancient rule of the jungle. He who is the finder is the keeper. And I've had my apes out looking for a fancy...
Jimmy Gordon, 720. Is that a Bible verse? Stealing.
When you steal, you hurt other people. It's not right to take things that don't belong to you. That's one of God's important rules. And it applies even out here in the jungle.
Well, the only way I'm getting this...
There's no people in the jungle, just monkeys.
You can beat me in a challenge of skill and cunning.
You're missing the point. But I guess it's better than nothing. You're on.
Do you want to do it? You want me to? Okay, hurry, hurry, hurry! You're lagging behind! Oh no, it's a going up challenge.
Oh, okay.
This is how it's gonna be, huh?
If that's the way it's gonna be! Yep, he's beating me. Might as well restart. Okay.
Well, at least try. You might be able to catch up.
How?
Maybe you're still at the bottom.
Okay, why does he get the easy?
It's because he's fat and he doesn't have rope. He's got a freaking... Oh, I wish I could break the border.
See, now how am I supposed to jump from there up to there? Tell me.
You have to just try hide enough? My gosh, how do you do that?
Exactly! That's impossible!
Oh wait, try jumping from that ledge to there.
Is that even possible?
It might be. Is there somewhere we could just break that invisible border? Ah!
Seriously, this makes no sense. How? Tell me why.
I don't understand.
Tell me why.
I will be satisfied enough if you could just make it to that ledge. Oh, I know how.
What?
I think you have to...
What?
What the crap?
What? Oh. Okay, cool. He just made it to the top. What?
What?
Ah, I'm still the king of this jungle. You want to try again?
Hey, you want to die, Jimmy?
You want to die?
Oh. You want to freaking fight? You want to go? You want to throw down?
You want to fight? I'll fight.
I'm fine with that. You want to freaking throw down? My gosh.
Is this even physically possible? I don't get it. Is there some other game playthrough we can find on YouTube that tells us how to do it?
No, it's cheating!
No, it's not. It's not cheating if it's impossible.
I don't know if there is any other playthroughs of this game.
That just doesn't make any sense. Josh, you do it. I have no clue.
Okay, looks like the task has been appointed to moi. Ah! Frick. Frick! Frick!
And then there's a wall up there, border up there. How are we supposed to... What?
Almost made it. Ugh! What the heck?
Oh, our rope is supposed to get onto that. Okay.
There we go! I got it!
Woo!
Except I don't think there's any chance of succeeding at this point.
Don't say that. Oh yeah.
Yes. I think I'm
Boom bam, baby, we got this.
I think I can do it. Aw, we were so close! I hate you, Jimmy.
Why does it look like he has spaghetti in his head?
Oh, it's the goulash.
You wanna try again?
That's disgusting. Why would he put the goulash in his head?
What is goulash?
It's like a type of pasta. It's really good. I love goulash. Oh crap.
It belongs in a museum.
Not today, Jimmy boy. I'm putting my game face on.
See, look, if we can beat him in this, we are way better than him, because look, he has the easiest courses.
It's proving... It's not saying we're not sucking at this. We've almost beaten the game. It just proves we're a master. I'm glad there's not like an intense mode that we tried out instead. Holy crap! I'm doing a good job!
Wow!
I can't even see him! Oh, crap. Well, at least I
got time to kill. No! What the crap? Grab the ledge! There. Oh my gosh, I'm almost there. I am almost there. I see the ledge. I see the ledge.
Oh!
What happened to his head thing?
He has it back.
No! That little white stub on his head.
Listen.
The museum will be glad to have it back. Even if Bob won't let me cook goulash in it.
But now, I don't have a hat. Every good leader needs a fancy hat. But where am I going to find a new one?
Hey, if it's a fancy hat you want, you can have mine. It's a gift from me to you. And you don't
Oh my gosh.
A gift? Wow! I've never got
I hear some ruffling in...
And this speakers. Much yep. more comfortable.
That's your speaker's hey, fault.
Oh, I thought it was just a failure in the recording booth.
It works out a lot better than stealing from them.
God wants us to be...
I have that same kind of hat.
...to share and give gifts, not steal.
You know what? From now on, I'm going to make friends with my neighbors. And I'm going to give... them
I can be your friend. La la.
Grape cucumber for showing me that God's way is the best way.
God's way is the best.
What are you in the office for? Minnesota Cuke!
Yes!
Woo!
It only took 2 hours. 1 hour and 57 minutes and 25 seconds.
Luke,
not counting the break.
Luke, my friend, I have never been more satisfied in my life. Oh my gosh.
Are we able to play just the Jungle Jimmy level? I want to see if I can beat that.
Oh, I guess so. Well... I guess this is the end of this episode. Sorry it took so long. I've been pressed.
Don't apologize.
I'm impressed that you managed to stay with us this long, for those of you who are still watching. So, see you in the next playthrough of who knows what it'll be. You'll never know.
Happy New Year.
Oh, and Happy New Year. Goodbye. Whoop. Oh, bye.
What?
No!
Oh my god!
No!
Ah!